हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी स्टार्ट अ न्यू चैप्टर ऑफ क्लास 11. इट इज अ स्ट्रेट लाइन. इट इज अ फिफ्थ चैप्टर ऑफ द पेपर फर्स्ट. ओके, इट इज अ स्ट्रेट लाइन. स्ट्रेट लाइन, द लाइन कंसेप्ट इज वेरी वेल नोन इन द स्कूल लेवल. इन 10th चैप्टर स्ट्रेट लाइन, वी सी द इक्वेशन ऑफ लाइन, ग्राफिकल रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ लाइन. ओके, इन अ क्लास 10. नाउ वी सी द 11th चैप्टर, दैट इज अ स्ट्रेट लाइन. ओके, नाउ बिफोर द स्टार्ट स्ट्रेट लाइन, फर्स्ट वी सी द डेफिनेशन ऑफ द लोकस. व्हाट इज मीन बाय द लोकस? ओके, लोकस, लोकस इज अ कलेक्शन ऑफ पॉइंट इन अ प्लेन विथ ज्योमेट्रिक कंडीशन. ओके, देन व्हाट इज द ज्योमेट्रिक कंडीशन? ज्योमेट्रिक कंडीशन इज एनी कंडीशन दैट इज द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन टू पॉइंट्स. इट इज अ ज्योमेट्रिक कंडीशन व्हेन पॉइंट x1, y1 एंड सेकेंड पॉइंट इज x2, y2. देन डिस्टेंस बिटवीन टू पॉइंट्स, इट इज अनदर फॉर्मुला फॉर द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन टू पॉइंट्स. इट इज अंडर रूट ऑफ x2 - x1² + y2 - y1² इट इज अ डिस्टेंस फॉर्मुला. इट इज अ ज्योमेट्रिक कंडीशन, डिस्टेंस बिटवीन टू पॉइंट्स. इट इज अ एग्जाम्पल ऑफ द ज्योमेट्रिक कंडीशन. ओके, एनी ज्योमेट्रिक कंडीशन. ओके, कलेक्शन ऑफ पॉइंट इन अ प्लेन दैट इज अ सेट ऑफ पॉइंट. ओके, कलेक्शन. ओके, कलेक्शन ऑफ पॉइंट इन अ प्लेन विच सैटिस्फाई अ ज्योमेट्रिक कंडीशन. ओके, ज्योमेट्रिक कंडीशन कोणती असणार? ओके, इन अ प्लेन. ओके, देर आर इन्फिनिट पॉइंट. ओके, हियर इन अ प्लेन वी सी द देर आर द इन्फिनिट पॉइंट्स. ओके, हियर इन अ प्लेन देर आर इन्फिनिट पॉइंट, बट वी कलेक्ट दोज पॉइंट विच सैटिस्फाय द गिवन ज्योमेट्रिक कंडीशन. नाउ वन एग्जाम्पल हियर, कलेक्ट द ऑल पॉइंट्स विच आर इक्विडिस्टन्स फ्रॉम द फिक्स्ड पॉइंट. ओके, कलेक्ट द ऑल पॉइंट्स विच आर इक्विडिस्टन्स फ्रॉम द फिक्स्ड पॉइंट. इट इज अ फिक्स्ड पॉइंट एंड देन वी हैव टू कलेक्ट द ऑल पॉइंट्स विच आर इक्विडिस्टन्स फ्रॉम दिस पॉइंट. ओके, देयरफॉर इट इज अ डिस्टन्स, सपोज इक्विडिस्टन्स. ओके, देन सेकंड पॉइंट, देन थर्ड पॉइंट, हियर इट इज अ थर्ड पॉइंट, इट इज अ फोर्थ पॉइंट. ओके, हियर देन सपोज इट इज अ सिक्स्थ पॉइंट. ओके, इन्फिनिट पॉइंट, कलेक्ट द ऑल पॉइंट्स विच आर इक्विडिस्टन्स फ्रॉम फिक्स्ड पॉइंट एंड देन वी कलेक्ट दिस ऑल पॉइंट्स, वी गेट अ सर्कल. ओके, द डेफिनेशन ऑफ सर्कल, इट इज अ सर्कल इज अ कलेक्शन ऑफ ऑल पॉइंट्स विच आर इक्विडिस्टन्स फ्रॉम अ फिक्स्ड पॉइंट. इट इज अ डेफिनेशन ऑफ सर्कल. हियर नाउ इट इज सर्कल इज अ लोकस. सर्कल इज अ लोकस बिकॉज हियर वी कलेक्ट द ऑल पॉइंट्स which are equidistant from this point. Okay, equidistant from the fixed point. It is a fixed point. Then the equidistance collect the all points are equidistant from the fixed point. It is a geometric condition, equidistance from the fixed point. Then we collect the all points and then we complete a circle. Now it is a collection of all points, that means it is a locus which satisfy this geometric condition, that is the equidistance. Okay, it is a geometric condition and it is a circle. Okay, this locus is called a circle. Okay, here the circle is a locus of all points which are equidistant from a fixed point. Okay, definition of circle, it is a circle is a locus of all points which are equidistant from the fixed point. That means locus is a collection of points. Locus is a collection of points which are equidistant from a fixed point. Suppose we take another example here. It is a one line. Okay, suppose collect the all points which are equidistant. Collect the all points which are equidistant from the line. Equidistant from the line. Okay, here. Therefore, it is this one point, second, third, up to infinite point which are equidistant. Okay, this distance is same, then we collect this all points. Okay, it is a given line. Okay, equidistant ya side la sudha astil, it is equidistant. Kontahi distance gya which are equidistant from the side. Okay, then collect this all points. It is a given line. Okay, condition it is collection of the points which are equidistant from the given line. Therefore, this line, this is a collection of the point. It is also collection of point. This collection of point represent line. This collection of point represent also line. And then these two lines are the parallel to the given line. That means locus of the, it is a locus of points which are equidistant from a fixed line, or it is a line. Okay, equidistance from a line. It is a line parallel to the given line. It is a locus. It is also straight line. Okay. Here, in 10th, we draw a graph. Suppose it is an equation 2x. It is minus y. 2x minus y minus 3 equal to 0. Then, y is equal to 3 minus 2x. Then, we take when x is equal to 0, x is equal to 0, y is equal to 3. When x is equal to 1, y is equal to 1. And when x is equal to 2, it is 4, y is equal to minus 1. Then we collect these all points. Okay, it is a, for example, we consider only 3 points. Okay, there are infinite points. Collect these 3 points. Okay, here we see the graph. Here it is 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Now 0 comma 3, it is a 0 comma 3. Then 1 comma 1, here it is 1 comma 1. Then 2 comma minus 1, it is plus 2 comma minus 1. Here 1 comma 1, 0 comma x is 0, only it is x is 0, it is a point. And then it is 0 comma 3, it is 1 comma 1, and 2 comma minus 1, it is a point. Then we collect all these 3 points, then we get a straight line. That is, it is an equation of a straight line. That is collection of all points. It is a collection of all points. It is a locus. Okay. Locus is a collection of all points which satisfy a geometric condition. Suppose it is here, it is a distance of fixed, it is collection of all points which are equidistant from a fixed point. It is a collection, is a locus. Okay, and this locus is called circle. Then we see the next example. It is a L, it is a given line. Then we want to collect the all points which are equidistant from this line. Then equidistance, collection of all equidistant points, it is, and it is a line parallel to given line. Suppose collection of all points which are equidistant from two points. Okay, here equidistance, suppose it is AB, A and B. Collection of all points which are equidistant from these two points, therefore collection. Okay, collection of all points which are equidistant. Suppose this distance is same, this distance is same. Okay, this distance, or it is distance of point. Then here distance of point from A and B is the same. Distance of point from A and B is a same. Therefore, and collect the all points. Okay, suppose it's, and collect the, this all points. Okay, then we know that it is a perpendicular bisector of line AB, because we know that the every point on a bisector of a line segment AB are equidistant from the both points. Okay, it is a perpendicular bisector. Okay, now it is a collection. Okay, it is a collection, this also collection, a set of point in a plane which satisfy a certain geometric condition. Okay, it's called the locus. Okay, locus is a collection of point. Mag locus la ek ta circle mannar, line mannar, ekada triangle asal, it is a straight line asal ekadi, कोणतेही लोकस कोणतेही असेल, जॉमेट्रिक कंडिशन तुम्हाला जी दिलेली आहे त्याच्यानुसार एखादा कर्व तयार होईल, इट इज अ जॉमेट्रिक कंडिशन. कोणतेही जॉमेट्रिक कंडिशन नुसार एखादा कर्व तयार होईल, इट इज अ लोकस. ओके, म्हणजे कलेक्शन ऑफ पॉइंट व्हिच सॅटिस्फाय द सर्टन जॉमेट्रिक कंडिशन, इट इज कॉल्ड अ लोकस. ओके, आता हे लोक कलेक्शन करायचं आपण पॉइंटच या कलेक्शन. ओके, हियर द लोकस इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड द रूट ऑफ द पॉइंट ऑर पाथ ऑफ द पॉइंट. हियर अ पॉइंट्स व्हिच आर इक्विडिस्टन्स फ्रॉम द फिक्स्ड पॉइंट अँड देन it is a locus. Okay, therefore locus is also called the path of the point or root of the point which satisfied the geometric condition. It is locus, root or path. Okay, locus is called locus of point, root of point or path of point. Okay, here it is a locus is a path of point which satisfy a geometric condition, or root of a point, it is a root. It is circular route. It is a straight route. Okay. It is again straight line. Okay. Here, which are equidistant from the point A and B. It is a locus. okay, and then equation of locus, what is the equation of locus? Okay, equation of locus, it is a locus is a collection of points, it is a collection of point, then all points, that means every point on the locus which satisfy a algebraic equation. Okay, here every point on the locus satisfy algebraic expression, it is called the equation of locus. Okay, that is here 2x minus y minus 3 is equal to 0, it is an algebraic expression. The all points on a straight line, all points on a straight line satisfy this algebraic condition, therefore it is a locus, it is an equation of locus. It is, this is straight line is a locus and its equation, it is 2x minus y minus 3. It is a circle, then circle, equation of circle. It is a straight line, straight line, it is ax plus by plus c is equal to 0, any equation of line. Okay, it is a straight line, it is an equation of line, equation of line, that means all points, okay, every point on the locus which satisfy a geometry, sorry, it is an algebraic expression, okay, is called the equation of the locus. Here the equation of locus is an equation which satisfy the coordinate, okay, every point on the locus, it is x comma y, every point on the locus, it is x comma y, it is x comma y, when x is equal to 0, y is equal to 3, when x is equal to 1, y is equal to 1, and when x is equal to 2, y is equal to minus 1. It is every point on the locus, it is a x comma y, it is a coordinate geometry, okay, coordinates x comma y. The equation of locus is an equation which satisfies the coordinate x comma y of every point on the locus, it is called the equation of locus. That means this equation, this equation satisfy all points on the locus. Okay, we see only 3 points, 0, 3, 1, 1, and -2, -1, which satisfy all, it is the equation. Then every point on the line, that is every point on this locus satisfy this equation, therefore it is a equation of this locus. Okay, it is a equation of locus. Okay, now we see the examples on this equation of locus. Okay, locus, and what is equation of locus? Find the equation of locus, therefore we need a geometric condition. Okay, and geometric condition, it is a mostly distance formula or other geometric condition. Okay, we see in the examples here. Before we starting the examples in this, we know the geometrical formulae or algebraic expression of the distance formula, equation of line, slope of line. Okay, then it is a straight line, we learn the equation of line. Here first it is a distance formula. Okay, a distance formula sagle jaast tumhala yachyat use karayche, midpoint formula. Okay, Cartesian method na midpoint formula, distance formula kiwa section formula, hi tumhala dahvila zalele 10th madhi, distance formula, section formula or midpoint formula. Okay, his formula aplyala problem karto vesh use karayche. Okay, tyachyanantar examples pahu. Examples of the equation of locus. Okay, here find the equation of locus of P in each of the following condition. Okay, here we consider it is a let P x comma y be point on locus. Okay, we want to find the equation of P. It is a P x comma y is a point on the locus. Now first condition, it is the abscissa of P is equal to its ordinate. Okay, here abscissa and ordinate, we know that the coordinates of the point, coordinates, it is here, see coordinates of any point are the x comma y are the coordinate, and then x coordinate, it is a abscissa, and y coordinate, it is a ordinate, it is a x coordinate. Okay, it is called abscissa, and y coordinate, it's called ordinate. Okay, here, okay, this see carefully, it is x comma y are the coordinates of the point, it is the order pair. Okay, x coordinate is called the abscissa, and y coordinate, it is called the ordinate of the point. Okay, here P x comma y be any point, x comma y are the coordinates, and इट इज एक्स इट इज अ एप्सिसा एंड वाई इट इज अ ऑर्डिनेट. ओके नाउ नाउ हियर इन द फर्स्ट एग्जांपल सी केयरफुली. एप्सिसा ऑफ पी इक्वल्स इट्स ऑर्डिनेट दैट मीन्स द इक्वेशन ऑफ लोकस ऑफ पी इज फर्स्ट कंडीशन इट इज एप्सिसा इज इक्वल टू इट्स ऑर्डिनेट एंड इट इज द इक्वेशन एप्सिस ऑफ p is equal to ordinate that means x minus y is equal to 0 and it is the equation of a straight line. Here when we see the x point x comma y and then condition it is a x is equal to y abscissa is equal to ordinate therefore our points on the locus it is 1 comma 1 it is a 0 comma 0 2 comma 2 -2, -2 again it is -3, -3 x is equal to y then it is a locus collection of a point. Okay here graph graph upon 10th la pahilele sagale. Okay graph kasa kadayacha points. Okay here it is 1 2 3 1 2 3. No it is x it is y positive x positive y negative x negative y first point it is 0 0 it is origin. Okay 0 comma 0 then 1 comma 1 at this point 2 comma 2 this point 2 comma 2 minus 2 comma minus 2 it is this minus 2 comma minus 2 then minus 3 comma minus 3 and then we collect all these points okay then it is a collection of point and it is a path of point that is the locus of point. Okay it is a locus of point and it is a straight line that means it is a locus of p it is a straight line x is equal to y abscissa is equal to ordinate x minus y equal to 0. Okay graphical representation ची गरज नाही काही नाही तुम्हाला फक्त क्वेश्चन काय फाइंड द इक्वेशन ऑफ लोकस. Okay abscissa equal to ordinate it is the answer x is equal to y or x minus y equal to 0. फक्त तुम्हाला लोकस लोकस काय ते इट इज अ कलेक्शन ऑफ पॉइंट. ओके कलेक्शन ऑफ पॉइंट विथ सैटिस्फाय द ज्योमेट्रिक कंडीशन हियर ज्योमेट्रिक कंडीशन इज एप्सिसा इज इक्वल टू ऑर्डिनेट व्हेन एप्सिसा इज इक्वल टू ऑर्डिनेट देन इट इज द लोकस ऑफ पॉइंट एंड आर द पॉइंट्स वी कलेक्ट दिस. ओके देर आर इन्फिनिट पॉइंट. ओके वी कलेक्ट इट इज अ minimum it is 5 points. Okay here and collection of this point it is a straight line it is a locus. Okay here graphical representation ची गरज नाही आपल्याला फक्त इज अ लोकस पाहिजे तुम्हाला फक्त कलेक्शन ऑफ पॉइंट काय हे सांगण्यासाठी इट इज अ ग्राफ म्हणजे डायग्राम काढलेली आहे. नाउ सेकंड एक्झाम्पल हियर एप्सिस ऑफ पी एक्सीड ट्वाइस इट्स ऑर्डिनेट बाय 3. Okay, abscissa that is x exceed okay greater than twice of ordinate that is 2y twice of ordinate that is 2y by 3. Okay means it is abscissa it is x is greater than 2y by 3 that means the equation of locus. Okay here equation of locus of p is for the second problem abscissa is equal to twice plus 3 abscissa is exceed the twice of ordinate by 3 abscissa is exceed twice of ordinate by 3 it is the equation of locus x is equal to 2y plus 3 it is also straight line. Okay now we see the next example. Now it is a third. Okay here we see the third example. Okay here sum of its coordinate is 10. Okay coordinates of point P are x and y then equation of locus sum of its coordinates is 10 sum of its coordinates it is a 10 that is x plus y is equal to 10 again it is a straight line equation of straight line it is ax plus by plus c is equal to 0. Okay ax plus by plus c is equal to 0 it is the equation of straight line learn in the class 10. Okay, ax plus by plus c is equal to 0. Then we draw x plus y equal to 10. Then we get again a straight line. Okay, sum of its coordinates. Coordinates are x and y. It is abscissa and it is ordinate. Sum of its coordinate is 10. X plus y is equal to 10. Now we see the fourth example. What is the fourth example? Sum of squares of coordinates. Coordinates are x and y. Sum of squares of coordinates, that is sum of squares of coordinates, is equal to 9. X square plus y square is equal to 9. Equation of straight line is ax plus by plus c. Here x square plus y square, x square and y square. Okay, it is a equation of circle and it is a equation of standard circle. Circle काय, standard circle काय, general circle काय, in next chapter मध्ये पाहायचं आपल्याला. आता फक्त तुम्ही equation पहा. या equation ला नाव कोणतं द्यायचे त्याच्याशी घेणं देणं नाही. तुम्हाला काय पाहिजे फक्त आता equation of locus of P. X square plus y square is equal to 9. Sum of squares of coordinates of P, it is a 9 and it is इक्वेशन ऑफ सर्कल. एक्स स्क्वेअर प्लस वाय स्क्वेअर इज इक्वल टू 9. ओके, आता हे सर्कल काय किंवा सर्कलचं इक्वेशन काय याच्यानंतरचा नेक्स्ट चॅप्टर. ओके, सिक्स्थ चॅप्टर वी स्टार्ट अ फिफ्थ चॅप्टर, दॅट इज अ स्ट्रेट लाईन. ओके, नेक्स्ट चॅप्टर इट इज अ सर्कल. देन वी सी द इक्वेशन ऑफ सर्कल अँड जनरल इक्वेशन, स्टँडर्ड इक्वेशन, ओके, अँड अदर कंडिशन्स. ओके, नाव वी सी द लास्ट एक्झाम्पल, दॅट इज हिअर फिफ्थ एक्झाम्पल. हिअर द डिस्टन्स ऑफ पी from point A, distance of P from point A is 4. Okay, here fifth question, it is let P x comma y, given that A, it is 3 comma minus 2, and given it is PA is equal to 4, that is distance between these two points, and therefore by distance formula, under root of x minus 3 whole square plus y plus 2 whole square is equal to 4. It is a distance formula. Okay, now we calculate. Okay, squaring on both sides, x minus 3 whole square plus y plus 2 whole square is equal to 16. Now it is a squaring on both sides. Now we calculate this. Here x square minus 6x plus 9, x minus 3 whole square plus y square plus 4y plus 4 is equal to 16. Okay, x plus 2, y plus 2 whole square, it is x minus 3 whole square. Then we can write x square plus y square, x square plus y square minus 6x plus 4y, and here see carefully, 9 plus 4 13, it is a plus 13, and 16 ya side la lya minus 16 hoitin, plus 13 minus 16, it is a minus 3, is equal to 0, and it is the equation of locus of P, which is at a distance 4 from point A, 3, 2. Here we use the geometric condition, that is the distance formula. Okay, it is a distance formula, and then it is a straight calculation. It is also equation of circle. Okay, it is equation of general circle. Macha is fourth question's answer hota, x square plus y square is equal to 9. Okay, here फोर्थचा आंसर होता एक्स स्क्वेअर प्लस वाय स्क्वेअर इज इक्वल टू 9, अँड इट इज फिफ्थचा आन्सर, इट इज एक्स स्क्वेअर प्लस वाय स्क्वेअर मायनस 6x प्लस 4y मायनस 3 इक्वल टू 0. ओके, इट इज ऑल्सो इक्वेशन ऑफ सर्कल. इट इज अ स्टँडर्ड सर्कल अँड इट इज जनरल सर्कल. आता हे स्टँडर्ड सर्कल, जनरल सर्कल आपण नेक्स्ट चॅप्टर सर्कलमध्ये पाहणार. इथं फक्त तुम्ही इक्वेशन, इट इज द इक्वेशन, इक्वेशन ऑफ लोकस ऑफ पी. या लोकसचं नाव काय फक्त आता सध्या तुम्ही इक्वेशन ऑफ लोकस काढा, याचं नाव काय ते नेक्स्ट चॅप्टर मध्ये आपल्याला कळणार आहे. इट इज अ इक्वेशन ऑफ सर्कल, इट इज इक्वेशन ऑफ स्टँडर्ड सर्कल, अँड इट इज इक्वेशन ऑफ जनरल सर्कल. ओके, नाउ त्याच्यातलेच आणखी नेक्स्ट एक्झाम्पल्स टेक्स्ट बुक मधले. ओके, एक्झरसाइज 5.1. ओके, नेक्स्ट लेक्चर मध्ये पाहू.